We're here. Dress code. Let's go.
Let's go, Brian.
Oh, yeah.
It's a run.
Bro, that's what I said.
How are you, my friends? Take a seat.
Us?
I had a feeling you'd be here.
Nice to see you again, Don.
Nice to see you, Mr.
Tito.
Very impressed with the fire escape routine over there. You are a daredevil, aren't you?
It's a little chilly climbing out there, I'm not gonna lie.
Gotta get acclimated, brother.
It's good to see you, too.
Did you, this is all you? You rented this out?
This is me. This is all me. This entire street. It's me.
Wow.
What are you two doing here?
Well, you talked about the cigars. We were kind of interested. And
just celebrating a big win, bud.
A big win.
It's business. You know business better than anybody, Don.
I'm going to avoid the fact that you two were joined up with Apollo. You and I, we go back a long way.
You brought me my first bike. It was an amazing gift, one of the best gifts I've ever received. I have no problems with you at all, Don.
You? I don't know you. But my question to you, Mr. Patch, how's your jaw?
Look at that! Cut! I will go back to jail, I swear to God.
Just a little jab, right? You two, do enjoy yourselves tonight. No problems here, no trouble. Whatever I can do, let me know.
Your tab open?
Always.
Keep your ogre in check.
Don't you dare start.
It's okay. Not about their fun. Okay. Look, whatever you two want, you let me know. Tab's open.
Yes, sir, Mr. LeBron, but...
You know what? I had those idiots from Philly take my cigar. Now I'm stuck with this.
Two guys about the tiger. What? Whose is this? Is it? Did you do this to me?
What? Didn't you bring your own cigars?
Tito. We got.
What happened?
What's going on, bud?
Oh, that was mine.
Canadian, not Colombian.
He owes me $20.